May the Lord God remember his kingdom, his all-holiness, the ecumenical patriarch Bartholomew, Archbishop of Constantinople, the venerable priesthood, the diaconate in Christ, the monastic order, the teachers and the singers of the Holy Church, builders, benefactors, and founders of our monasteries, churches, and this church, the sick at home in the hospitals and institutions, those who we remember today and those from this parish, for our brothers and sisters who suffer persecution for the holy faith throughout the whole world, our civil authorities and the armed forces of this nation, always, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Departed servants, our patriarchs, Benjamin, Athenagoras, and Demetrius, our bishops, Orestes, Peter, Methodius, and John, and for the newly departed priest, Father Stephen, for the departed members of our families and friends, may the Lord God remember them all in his kingdom. And you and all Orthodox Christians, may the Lord God remember you in his kingdom always, now and ever, and forever.